My name is Marielle. I was working as a lawyer in Dominican Republic when I started writing my bachelor's thesis about regulating blockchain. While researching, I ended up reading an article about Estonia, a country in the north where public services are entirely on the internet. In Estonia, you can do your taxes, register a company, and buy a house online in minutes. But Estonia is not only very high-tech and flexible, it is also very down-to-earth. The country constantly looks into ways to innovate, be it in technology or in law. Even though it's a country with the most tech unicorns per capita than anywhere else in the world, there are still plenty of questions to answer and plenty of conundrums to solve. That's when I realized I wanted to specialize in technology law. And University of Tartu has a perfect master's program for that. The IT law program provides us technical as well as legal knowledge. Yes, we learn to code, but not only. The program equips us with the necessary building blocks to comprehensively understand multifaceted IT law issues. We delve into a wide variety of areas of IT law, from data protection, cybersecurity, to AI, intellectual property, and everything else in the startup ecosystem. Our study days are from Thursday to Saturday, which allows me to have a fair work-study-life balance. I always plan a walk or a trip in between study days and exams. Estonia has four seasons. I never had that back home. In the Caribbean, it's just hot. I love that the IT law program challenges my thinking, pushes it outside of conventional boundaries, and Tartu, at the same time, allows me to experience the life of a student city. Every course in the IT law program taught by an expert in their field opens up my horizon. But the IT law program is not just about the laws and the knowledge you're getting from it. It is also about the connections, friends, and the network you build. School years are the years you take to invest in your future. There's no need to stress, just live this time to the fullest to experience. Experience life in the north, in Estonia, in University of Tartu. Take the leap and create your own story as a lawyer of the future. Apply for the IT law program and become the lawyer of the future. University of Tartu, School of Law.